So, 11th standard general maths part two, question number 7 in exercise 10.2. They are given y equal to e power x sin x. Differentiability, we are going to find dy by dx. We know dy by dx of e power x is nothing but e power x. This is the uv method. D of uv equal to uv dash plus v u dash. So in this way you are writing of v u dash plus u v dash. If you are not now. So this is equal to e power x appear here d by dx of sin x. Then plus sin x appear here d by dx of e power x. You are writing e power x. So this is equal to e power x here. Sin x is differentiation cos x plus this sin x you write as it is. Then e power x is differentiation e power x itself. So you take e power x common. So the answer for this sin x plus cos x. Here we have written. So this one is correct term. So coming to the next question, here we have dy by dx is equal to d of u by v equal to v square, then v du minus u dv. That is v u dash minus u v dash. If you have this one. So you have this by for the left hand square x square, then right here, then directly எடுக்கலாம் d by dx of சரி beginning அந்த மாதிரி எடுக்கலாம் d by dx of tan x then minus இந்த tan x you write as it is then here you are writing d by dx of x. So this is equal to here you write இந்த first question கொஞ்சம் அடிச்சிடுறேன். So this one is this is equal to x into tan x to the secant square x minus inge tan x then inge x enna irum 1 inge by x square. So this is the answer for this inge secant square x minus tan x by x square. This is dy by d x. So the answer for this x secant square x minus tan x by x square. Now coming to the ninth question. Ninth question that here you write this is of the form u by v. So the x and y so the d by dx of sorry d of differentiation of u by v equal to v square then v u dash minus u v dash. So in this way you are writing so now we have to write the dy by dx. So ninth la dy by dx equal to denominator la இந்த 1 plus cos x whole square. Denominator what term you find that you write it and make it whole square. அதுக்கப்புறம் இந்த 1 plus cos x you write as it is. Then d by dx of the numerator term. Numerator term என்ன sin x. Then minus you write minus. Then minus here what in the sinus appear is it then d by dx of 1 plus cos x. So this is equal to the denominator you write as it is 1 plus cos x whole square. In the 1 plus cos x you write as it is, sin x no day differentiation, cos x, then minus sin x. This is the differentiation, 1 no day differentiation, 0. D of constant equal to 0. So, 0, equal to this, d by dx of cos x equal to minus sin x. So, here you write minus sin x. So, the value may 1, cos x to உள்ள கொடுவா. So, 1 plus cos square x. இந்த minus நும் plus ஆயிரும். So, sin x into sin x, sin square x. Then, 1 plus cos x plus 4 square. And this is nothing but 1. Yeah. So, 1 plus 1 by yes, 1 plus cos x the whole pair. Where are the terms, Mr. Ma'am? Yes. 1 into cos x there. Now, we don't do anything there. So, cos x. Here is the 1 I know. So, here you write cos x plus 1. Yeah. You don't do a cancel I know. So, that's the final answer is 1 by 1 plus cos x. So that answer in the video remaining three left. So the answer for this 1 by numerator is this. Yeah. 1 by 1 plus cos x. So hope you understand. So you can add it to some of this. So I'll add it to video left. Thank you.